cards. Good luck. You said in your bio that you have been a show director in various flowers in Springfield. What was your biggest obstacle you experienced while being a director, and how did you ever overcome that obstacle? I'll read it again. You said in your bio that you have been a show director in various bars in Springfield. What was one of your biggest obstacles you experienced while being a director, and how did you overcome that obstacle?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, judges. My name is Latissa Moore, contestant number 34 from Springfield, Missouri, representing Missouri Entertainer of the Year. The one obstacle that I have had as show director at a bar is to find a dedicated female impersonator as myself. And the way that I corrected that is to prove to the girls that you have to be